A Santakin police officer was struck and killed by a semi-truck Sunday morning. The incident occurred sometime before 8 a.m. on May 5th on Interstate 15 near milepost 244 in Santakin. At 8:30 a.m., Utah Highway Patrol CPL, Wright said both directions on Interstate 15 will be closed for some time in the area of the crash. No other details were immediately made available. This story will be updated as additional information is released. Santakin police officer hit and killed by semi driver this morning. Spanish Fork PD has been asked to do PO. All news media meet at 110 South Center Street, Santakin. I-15 shut down at South Payson. You may need to go towards West Mount to get into Santakin on back roads.